let's connect two terminals to the N-type regions called source and drain. On the P-type region, we connect another terminal called the substrate. Between the two N-type regions is an oxide layer, usually a thin layer of silicon dioxide, and above this oxide sits the gate electrode, often polysilicon or metal, bonded out to the gate pin. If we apply a voltage between gate and source, an electric field forms across the oxide, inducing a conductive channel in the silicon between source and drain. If that gate voltage exceeds the threshold voltage, a channel forms and current can flow when you apply a drain source voltage. Let's use a pipe with water flowing through it to understand how MOSFETs work. We can block the flow of water through the pipe with a plate. One side of the plate can have a hole, and the plate itself can be spring-loaded. Another pipe connects to this plate with a high enough pressure or voltage that the plate can be moved, allowing the water to flow through the hole. The higher the pressure or voltage, the higher the flow of water.